and welcome to yet another episode of Indian Premier League show, where we talk about the stats and analytics of the upcoming match. Today, I'm going to discuss a match when an inconsistent Punjab will look to sort their bowling woes and regain their momentum when they host a rejuvenated Rajasthan. The Ashwin-led Punjab slipped to number 5th spot after suffering two back-to-back losses against Mumbai and Bangalore respectively. Overall, they have registered 4 wins out of their 8 matches. On the other hand, Rajasthan come into this match after winning their previous contest. So here we go, and let's start with their strengths and weaknesses. Punjab's bowling attack has been good, but only in patches. On some occasions they were good, but on some occasions they were below average. Mohammad Shami, Andrew Tai and all-rounder Sam Curran have leaked too many runs. But they will need to bowl a tight line to support their skipper Ashwin, who has been splendid so far this season. In their batting front, Punjab have Chris Gayle, who smashed an unbeaten 99 to single-handedly anchor Punjab to 173 against Bangalore in their previous match. Also, the other Punjab opener, KL Rahul, has been in a good form. But his 64-ball unbeaten 100 went in vain when Mumbai chased down 197 to hand them a 3-wicket loss. Rajasthan, on the other hand, come into this match after winning their previous contest. They defeated Mumbai by 4 wickets and are currently placed at 7th spot with 2 wins from 7 matches. Both the openers, Joss Butler and Ajinkya Rahane, are complementing each other. And they are well supported by the third-placed Sanju Samson. In bowling, pacer Jofra Archer has troubled the batsmen with his fast bouncers and deadly yorkers. Besides, seamers Jaydev Unadkat and Dhaval Kulkarni, along with spinner Shreyas Gopal, would have to deliver their best for their skipper if they wish to stay alive to make it to the playoffs. English all-rounder Ben Stokes had missed the last match due to an injury, and it remains to be seen if he makes a comeback against Punjab. Well, that was all about their strengths and weaknesses. Now let's see which are the players to watch out for in both the teams. For Punjab, KL Rahul and Chris Gayle are important elements, and for Rajasthan, Joss Butler and Sanju Samson will be the key men. Well, all together, it's gonna be an intriguing clash, and I'm super excited about it. And I hope you are also. You can comment down below your opinions about the match. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.